A Hamas rocket, a tiny Hamas rocket that can make a pothole in the road, and then they get hit back with cruise missiles. Ukraine sent a drone and it hit the Kremlin. A drone attack, it did nothing, it damaged some shingles. If Russia decided to then respond with a missile attack on a hospital and annihilate 800 people...
Same mistake in Mariupol, which they leveled to the ground?